Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today in this video, I'm gonna share how to get round forehead. Yeah, many girls want round forehead, and round forehead is super attractive and so cute. I haven't tried this for 2 weeks. That's what I wanna share this time. And before we start, I wanna say thank you because I got this button the other days. I really appreciate that you guys watch my videos and recommend. I always check your message and comments, but I'm so sorry to reply late. I want to try something new this year, so if you have any requests about, you know, face yoga, face massage or something else, please leave comments below. I really want to see your comments every day. Anyway, thank you so much. I really appreciate you guys. I love you guys. Oh, so let's get started.
Step 1. Let's do massage. Use your fingertip of index and middle fingers and massage along the hairline. Do this for 20 more seconds. Use your knuckle and then massage the temple using a circular motion. Let me explain about this massage. Find the depression on the temple. Use the bottom part of your thumb and place them on the depression, and then place in little fingers and hold this for 10 seconds. We're gonna do this 5 times. Three more times. Yeah, this helps to fix your flat forehead and then make your forehead round. So yeah, if you're concerned about it, please do this. Oh my god, my hair is messed up, but it's okay, I don't care. Relax your shoulder and then relax your face. Just enjoy the massage. Step 4, let me explain about this face yoga. We're gonna do face yoga. Place your fingers on the eyebrow. Open your eyes as wide as you can and squint your eyes slowly. Do this for 30 seconds. So we tend to move your forehead when you open your eyes, so that's why we are making a new facial expansion hobby by doing this face yoga. Place the fingertip of your index and middle fingers and not to move your forehead. The thing is, you should do this slowly. Well done, everyone.
How did you like it? Please do this massage every day for a month to see some changes. So if you loved it and tried it, leave comments below. I would love to hear your feedback. So thank you so much for watching. I cannot wait to see the next video. Bye.